Oilville should be there at the dark fields on the distance. Man, I like really the long line of sight you have in this game. You can see so far. I remember when I first played Age of Conan and I fought some hills in the background, I thought, hey, let's check out what is there. And then there was a tiny puny fence which I couldn't get over. Man, that annoyed me. That I was supposed to be a mighty barbarian hero and then there's a stupid wooden fence blocking my path. Will also be a good stress test for my computer. Ah. And they're doing some good damage. As in most larger towns, there are also town events here in I guess I pick up these deposits when they are already through on a pile. I guess how long I stay in Oilville depends on the level of the quests. When they are too low level, I'll move on quickly. Your trash can armor didn't protect you from my mighty smash hammer. Where's the main entrance? I think this is the back side. Maybe I shouldn't play the game on max details. That's bad. Let's head to the bank. Music. so you have paper to... No. Is that paper? No, it's freight.
Deal. I'm a dealer, not a role model.
Hats, boots, pants, shoes, shoulders, helmets. We already have that stuff. Legs? Do we have legs? No, we don't.
Stay alive. I like my customers.
Yeah. Yeah, some new pants could be an idea. And they seem to be rather cheap to create.
Glitter neck, huh? Doesn't matter.
Yeah, take this and a skull and some food and that and that.
Best deal you'll have today.
I think I'm running out of leather or something. Maybe I should have picked more leather in the town I had just been in. Ah, there's some. Pants. Brown dye. I think brown dye was the one I was always missing.